back turning, or before I start turning back. Oh, that looked a lot more like the one I got. Yeah, it lags in a lot of places. Whenever there's too many enemies on screen, the whole thing starts to go kind of weird. It's kind of a known problem. Whoops. It's okay. That was actually pretty good. Not having to take that mushroom is pretty nice. I like that at the end here you hit these so fast that even though you just kind of slam into a corner, you don't get the normal stair lag from trying to climb them awkwardly. Sometimes there's lag there too, and I don't know why. That was pretty close to perfect. Ah, until that. Still good. Burn, Toad, burn. Dang it. No, what the? I don't know what I just did. Normally I can't go through the doors, and this time it just forced me through. See, I didn't go through that one. It's so funny. I mean, it's horrible, but it's funny. Like, without that happening, we would have actually had a really good time for getting out of that that particular level. Oh, I knew it. Now we just gotta do good castle. I say as I immediately ruin my standing. If there were a power-up in the early parts of this level, I'd really like that. If I don't get the clip on the first try, I should probably just not. Oh, I can't even get it anymore. You have to be big. I knew that was going to happen, but the fish was in a really bad spot. I don't know if there's any way to control that or not with RNG manipulation or anything like it. I didn't mean to just run through Bowser. But I'm not sorry. .709 is pretty close to what I had before. I guess I could start going into the castle with a fire power up if I don't have it, because I get one in my inventory pretty early. There are later levels that can probably make use of it better. Okay, I remembered where that Bowser face was. That was nice. Oh, this is the one I should be using fire on. This is a hard level to keep P-speed early on. Now we have to wait. Sucks. Not like we died. Who's Skin Trader? I don't understand. Ooh. As far as I know, it's just you. But I've been wrong about stuff like that in the past. Dang it. Birdo is actually pretty t tough. Or, well, not tough, but. Compared to like the fort bosses from other games. What? Why couldn't I hold my jump? Can't jump today. Okay. That was a close one. I'd be confused too. You're probably that one person. Honestly, I think it's supposed to say that I'm in here though. So that's a little odd. This was a bad time to use a power up. Nice, first try. I think my PB has a death here. Maybe two. What the? Invisible ceiling? And I always want to jump into those guys, like straight into them, for no reason. We skipped all the shy guys. It's pretty awesome. My D-pad just made the most concerning squeak noise I've ever heard. Oh, I didn't mean to bounce off him. That sucks. Can't really see that guy anyway, so there's only so much I can do about that. Thought I got around that. It's okay, this is just a rant. Dirty rant. It's Michelangelo from Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. Something I find interesting about this game that isn't true about others is that if you hit a power up and then you get hit, then you get the power up afterwards, you get the power up that came out of the thing. You don't it in a normal Mario 3, they turn into mushrooms essentially if you're small and you get like a leaf. Right side, left side, right side, left side. Jump. Oh, what the? Left side. That was a really good world too. Interestingly enough, not the best I've ever done though. It's actually kind of impressive. I did got no deaths. Right, so I actually have to be big going into 3-2. So if I'm not powered up by then, I'll need to pick one up or use one from my inventory rather. In my PB, I have a massive time loss in this world. In fact, I can't believe it was a PB at all. Due to the circumstances of that run. That was awkward, getting up in there. All right, we got Fire Mario, so we should be good. Hopefully. That sucks. Still saving time though because I'm not little Mario. Damn it. All these slight lags really mess with me. Right, even if I slow down a little there, it's better than falling, which has happened before. Don't mind me. Really wrecks my nerves. Right, this level. I like how if you move fast enough, the bullet bill just kind of deteriorates and gets like smaller. Alright, so killing the boo boss is gonna be a pretty big thing here, because I'm always bad at that. Oh. It's really interesting that donut blocks in this game are not transparent on the bottom, like they are in every other game I'm aware of. No, really? There we go. That was scary. No, I stood on top of him instead of anything productive, you know? Damn it. This ends up being such a long fight when you can't do it right. All right, here we go. There we go. There we go. That was embarrassing, but could have been worse. Oh. That's awkward. Hopefully there's a frog suit somewhere. Scary. All right, so they're right here is where I normally lose my frog suit. So we did good. We did good. This is the weirdest boss. That was really slow, but I just have to do it when he's coming towards me instead of. It's really not hard. All right, Yoshi level, where we don't need Yoshi. I mean, I like Yoshi, so I try to include him in my reindeer games, but sometimes he's just like, hey, I'm a dinosaur. Okay, this level you actually want Yoshi, if I remember correctly. Yeah, we're gonna look for that too. Whoa, stop it. That's bad. Okay, that's really bad. You do have the tiny advantage of taking up less space when you're small. So you have less hitbox. That's really not worth losing the power up there. And it's scary as hell. I don't know what my PB or my PB time for this world is. Jesus, that guy's just moving like crazy. Let me use ears. Oops. That's awkward. It's a good thing I'm, big. You really want to be big in this level because of the skip where you do this. So it's nice to also have the extra hit that you can take and leave room for error. Let's just get the Firefly. No, I've fallen there before. This level's fun. Whee! You can just like shell jump like crazy. If you can stay on Yoshi. I don't think it's worth keeping anymore. Was close. Almost fell right in the chasm. I think we're losing time on this world, but we're ahead, so we're actually on a PB base. Certainly don't like that. Alright, we took some extra time there to make sure that fireball didn't kill us. Normally I'd probably just jump through him, but... I don't get this minigame. I've never seen that happen. I wonder if he'll just go past me now. Nope. No such luck. Alright, so if I just stand still, they'll come to me, I mean. I'm just gonna go ahead and immediately use the leaf, because that's like the worst one anyways. And it's actually good for this level. Which, you know, I don't think anybody else uses it for this level but me. And it's just because it gets you that, that one length of, area where you can fly over the spikes. And you can just take a hit here because you're going to get a penguin suit anyways. Normally, having to wait there would actually be incredibly tedious. It's right here. Oh, no, wrong way. Where's the triple threat? There they are. Okay, I thought that fireball was gonna get me. That was weird. This is the Yoshi one, isn't it? Yeah, this is a Yoshi one. So close to death. No! Oh my god. I hate that. Oh my god, at least we actually got a checkpoint somehow. That's like extra good luck. Alright, so we want him to get hit on the left side if possible. Saved about 50 seconds there. Yeah, thanks. My 3 and 4 were just absolutely god awful in my last run. My World 5 was actually really good. It was a like super gold split. Which I know isn't a real thing, but if you land on his head, he shouldn't be able to fireball you. That's just my theory. Yeah, it's been going pretty good, actually. We saved a pretty decent amount of time already. Oh. We got a leaf and a penguin, so that's not too bad. We've got a lot of fires. Actually, there we go. This is the only way it can get out if I fall into that trap. Hate falling into that sand pit. It's really awful. That's probably where all my time save came last time, was that I didn't die there. I use one thumb for both buttons, actually. It's kind of weird. Not sure if that's normal or not, to be quite honest. Oh, all right. I hate this level a lot, if I remember correctly. I'm gonna use a leaf. Oh, I don't have a leaf. I guess fire. It's like an airship up and down, but there's no airship action really. Oh. But I didn't get P speed there. That makes that whole segment much faster. All right, so I'm losing time on this world, but it was one of my best worlds last time, so I'm not too upset. You can't save time on this level, so I'm not even mad if I lose time on this level. Or fail to gain time. Good stairs. Good stairs. The things that you can get excited by in this game. It's like, yeah, good stairs. No. I was trying to speed that up. I think it still did speed it up, which is the sad part. Not sure if that was appropriate or not. Whew. Yeah. Dang, we're already losing time. It's pretty incredible, actually. No. There we go. Whew. That would have been horrible if we had died there. Yeah, This looks like the Sunshine World. Yeah. Oh no, this would have been great for the frog suit. He just goes right through oil. I doubt that. I blame me a lot more than I blame you. Ah, wrong way. That wasn't too bad. Could have been worse. We didn't get into stuck in too much oil. Too bad. I think we got a penguin suit and some extras. Oops. Throw me Chuckster. Ah. Confused when they sometimes turn around and sometimes don't. Right, it's the Lego house. Oh Lord. Hey, I got the flagpole glitch. I finished the level slightly earlier than I should have been able to. Oh Lord, I hate this level so much. There's like nothing you can do except to get past those like more easily. You have to like completely take your hand off the D-pad just to not grab vines against your will. I can see I clipped a vine there. It's hilarious. Goodness. I mean, it's faster because he immediately stomped me. Curb stomped my head. Believe going down is faster. If I have a frog suit. That was a sick arc. Minutes before we lose time. Okay. That was god awful. Ooh. And this is an auto scroller, so there's no time to save. I'll have to remember that on a reasonable run, I was at 52 minutes here. Yeah, those crabs. Crabs. And their legs are delicious, but they make Mario harder, so. You love crab legs. I'm not believing this for a second. I was being a little careful there, more than I probably should have been. Wow, three more levels. Oh god. I'm so lucky there's an extra platform there. That level's so scary. What? I didn't like that. This is a terrible level to have to redo too. mean, if I can get to a checkpoint, then it's okay. But the checkpoints aren't plentiful in this game. Although we've gotten some really lucky ones sometimes. These things suck. Oh, I hit down in an instant, or it made me start sliding. Which is okay, I guess, because the power-up's right here, but. Whew. I wonder how you avoid that. I'm not that mad. All right, stupid crab. That was horrible. God, I need to stop playing bad. I'm pretty sure I'm losing time on this world, too. Not that it's a lot, but. I don't think I'm losing a lot anyways. I've been wrong once or twice in my life. Alright, so this is the boss we can make kill himself, which is always fun. Dang. There we go. Alright, now we just have to dodge bombs. One more set of bomb drops, and we'll be fine. Yep. Alright, yeah, we lost time, but it wasn't a lot. I think there's a time save in World 8. Load off my shoulder. Just one of them. I don't like this. It's very slow for this level. No death, though. Not a huge time loss. May have died on this last time. Remembered the pit was there this time. That's what got me last time. There was a pit there. But he gets me every time. And I can make a big jump there, but I always forget. And there's Goombas here that throttle me. Oh. Don't be bad, Josh. Don't be bad. I died right there last time. So I have a World 6 time save, I think, right now. Oh, let's get some power-ups. Cool boomerang. Wow. That took too long. I shouldn't spend that much time figuring out which power-up I want. Knew you were there that time. So I must be learning if I'm skipping some of these. But I did that last time. Did that last time. Back hurts. I have to be careful in this. I remember correctly, the leaf and the rabbit ears are really good for the castles. Maybe I can hook myself up with one of those. I love it when you get hit like right next to a new power-up. It's just convenient, really. I hate these little things. They're like invincible. as we keep one fire flower, I think we're good. Better than I normally do that. Under the spade. Ah, didn't make it. But I know how to make it now. You can toss yourself up here and get like right in between those. And never have to deal with the vine, but still a little hard for me to get regularly. 11 minutes. That was scary. Shot right under my head, or over my head. Dang. Clipping that was bad. So much lag. Oh, all right, we've got like 10 minutes to do these. Boomerang might be stronger. Ugh. Uh-oh. All right, that wasn't too bad. You've never seen this level? All right, I went the wrong way. I probably should have just killed myself. You know, it kind of sucks that your boomerangs disappear out of the air when you get hit. Like, there's no real reason for that. I'm not even pushing 90% of these fireballs. They just go. Yeah, that's way faster. That other level's kind of bullshit. Although I hate this level too. It's the first time I've done that without getting hit. And I get hit there instead. You may recognize this level as upside down version of another level. It's a long level. It's the only problem. That's my only problem with it, is it's very long. That was really good. We didn't die to the those things on any of them. All right, this is a auto scroller, which means I really shouldn't have used my power up. That was a really bad choice. It's an auto scroller with the easiest final boss in the game, possibly. Oh, the bosses in this game, once you get the patterns down, I think they're all pretty easy. Definitely not the biggest hurdle to doing well in the speedrun, learning the boss fights. As a casual player doing it the first time, some of these bosses are pretty intense. Like the second world boss, I think he killed me several times my first playthrough. But they're all really well designed, so there's that. Bob it. Burn it. Torch it. Bob it. I don't have any impressive skips in this run. Oh, no. So, I'm actually fixing my split here. That's actually a late split too. Like normally I was splitting at the black screen after, so it's a pretty giant skip. Yep, unfortunately, this jump kills me all the time. Three pipes, and now there's an invisible ceiling. So you have to be careful on all these jumps. And now we have to go through the Hammer Bros sections. It's like that whole section is hard, and then suddenly they're like, hey, I know you just went through something that was actually pretty god awful. How would you like a bunch of Hammer Bros in addition to that? Oh, crap, Zilla. No. This is like super hard now. This is where I died last time, too, though. We can just go right under the Hammer Bros, but these bullet bills are in the way. All right, just jump. All right, that's not too bad. Crap. Damn it. That wasn't too bad. No, really? I've never gotten that one up before. It takes away my power up. Because you can't have two on the screen. Right, I guess I'm going through. Welcome back. Had a rough start to World 8, but not too rough. I think we might still be saving time because I'm pretty sure I died more than once on that level last time. And we died really close to the checkpoint, which was crucial. Like, this game has a very interesting way of certain places being better to die than others. What? Like the screen porch? Or the screen door that has the doggy door in it? Or the actual, the real door? The garage door. It's even weirder. Although that automatic thing has sounded horrible for like years. Seems horrible. How'd that happen? Those things make you fall so fast. Glad I don't need Yoshi after that point, because he always falls off. I don't understand him. I do that all the time. Alright, I've got 12 minutes. I'd love to beat it in 7.5, but I don't see that happening. I knew that was gonna happen. Yeah, nope, not worth it. That wasn't worth it either. Yeah, those little flying Goombas suddenly make your gravity go up by like 10 times. Shh. That was just really pro. That wasn't me screwing up at all. Legos. Oh, crap. Did that last time. I hate making mistakes that I made last time. There's another flying Goomba here, but he kills himself. What? You always kill yourself. These people need to get with the program today. Alright, 2 levels, 10 minutes. Do you think we can PB? All right, it's really good, because we've got big man for the castle. Not you, Alex. We've got Big Toad. I know, it's confusing. So killing off minions immediately speeds up the game a lot. Because the game starts to lag with all the minions on the screen. He looked like a boot for a second. That was cool. This too is a long level. Oh my god, I got like. No! Not a big deal, but it hurts emotionally. There we go. Dang, 130. That's what I wanted to do for my submission.